really having fun, guys. Hiking here is one thing, but shooting in such extreme situation is really a thrill. Enjoying it. Hey guys, welcome to DesiGirl Traveler. So I'm in Shillong, which is the gateway to Northeast. Now I'm in Shillong to travel across Meghalaya. I know that does not sound like a too good introduction. There's no excitement in that, but here is the exciting part. So I'm gonna be traveling across Meghalaya for the next 6 to 7 days in a caravan. Now that sounds interesting. That means that I'm gonna be inside a van. I'll sleep in that, I'll eat in that, I'll travel in that. So let's begin our journey.
Hello.
Place we had dal chawal saag, basic food, loved it. As I said that we would be traveling across Meghalaya in our caravan, so today is day one and we have just left from Shillong. We are heading to Dawki. So here are my co-travelers. He is Avinash.
We have stopped by a random spot and we are refilling water in our caravan. So here I have with me Ankur.
Ankur is from
Delhi.
Delhi. Ankur is also from Delhi.
Hi.
Palak here. Palak.
I'm from Delhi.
Delhi. And then
hello.
Cheshta.
From Delhi. Okay.
Heading to Dawki, but you know what guys, that's the flexibility we have. We decided that rather than going to Dawki right now, we can go to some offbeat places. So on the way to Dawki, we took a right turn from Pomlum village. Okay, so we would be starting our hike now. We are going to this point, it's called Mawryngkhang. It's 1.77 kilometers. So we head this side. There is a hoarding board here that says, "Welcome to Mawryngkhang, the king of all stones and bamboo bridges." So since I've started for the hike, I decided to go to the washroom first because mountains were sabse badi problem what we face while hiking or doing any of the trek, especially for girls, to look for a clean toilet. Cleanliness ka to pata nahi, but I'm very sure that I can find one toilet here. Let's ask the locals. You know what? Another problem what I have here is you don't understand the language. Let's figure it out. Yahan pe toilet kidhar hai? Toilet.
Toilet.
Toilet. He's able to guide me. So that side, downhill, that side, there is one toilet. This is the bridge which we have to cross. And there is Benjop waiting for us. Let me introduce you guys to Benjop. So he is Benjop. So he is driving our caravan. He's also being our guide throughout our Meghalaya journey.
We'll go to Mawryngkhang.
Mawryngkhang.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which is like more than an hour walk from here.
I've started walking on the bridge and Avinash is giving me all sort of instructions. Then I have to be really careful. And you know what guys, this is actually gonna be full of thrill, adventure. In my one hand, I have this camera and using my another hand, I'm trying to balance myself. This bridge is actually very scary. This bridge was constructed by the locals here, like Wahkhen village ke jo people hai, they have made this bridge without any support from the government. Government was so impressed that they decided to include this Wahkhen village on the map of Meghalaya. bamboo se jo aise bridge people have made here. It's seriously such a brilliant job. I mean, right now we are 8 people on this bridge and it's still holding us. Let's pray for the best. So just cross that bridge and now we have to walk this side to get down these stairs. So it's always good that you should have some locals. For me, that was not an issue. I have Avinash with me, our journey host. And then I have this local bhaiya. Where we have to go? That side? So he was telling that these are oranges trees and also pineapples.
Banana? Pineapple.
Jackfruit? There is jackfruit also. Can we go down and eat?
Eat.
So we have come to this river. One thing about the rivers here in Meghalaya is that, you know, all of these rivers, like a majority of these rivers, touches the sacred forest. That means that people believe yahan ki jo pani hote rivers ke, you can easily drink it. It's pure water. And right now I'm also feeling thirsty. I think I'm gonna give it a try. Which we saw that side is flowing at this place also, and you know the water is green, it's turquoise green, crystal clear water. So I was there on top and my guide bhaiya, he said that let me take you to the rock. So I came walking all the way from the view. Loved it. For more than an hour, 1.5 hours in fact, we have come to this waterfall. It's very close to Mawryngkhang, so uphill it goes to Mawryngkhang. So my fellow travelers, they are going in the water to enjoy the waterfall. And I don't know if all of you know this or not, I'm scared of water. My limitation, this is. Water and water is so cold. I feel my feet are frozen, you know, it's so chill water. Right in front of me, there's such a giant rock, and I have to cross that. Can you believe this view? This is the bridge I have to cross again to go on top. The hike has been so good. You know, it's a little humid. When we started, the sun was really harsh. I got all tanned. So this is the place for which we were hiking since morning. This is the viewpoint, and that place is Mawryngkhang. I think now I've said it correctly. So we still have to hike for another, let's say 10 minutes. It's downhill hike. So let's start. You know what guys, one thing I wanted to say, all these places in Meghalaya, it's very offbeat, you know. And when you look for the information on the internet, you will not probably find about these places. And I'll give you the logic also as in why such places are not very much commercialized. There are no public transport available to such places, and moreover there are no hotels around. That's why these places are still offbeat, as I'm on a offbeat exploration of Meghalaya in a caravan. Feeling really lucky and blessed to get a chance to explore Meghalaya like this. It's indeed like a dream come true. Here comes the thrill, guys. You know, there is a cave here, crossing which I'll go to that bridge, and crossing that bridge I will reach Mawryngkhang. This is the real adventure. I'm gonna do this. I crossed the cave. Now this is the bridge which I have to walk. I'm really having fun, guys. I know I'm saying it again and again, but you know, hiking here is one thing, but shooting in such extreme situation is really a thrill. Enjoying it. That's the place where we have to head. I'm feeling exhausted, you know. You can see it on my face. So after doing non-stop hiking, I'm feeling thirsty again. So I'm gonna drink that water. To say that I'm on top of Meghalaya right now. This is Mawryngkhang, not so popular and common place from Meghalaya, and I'm feeling like an achiever right now because this hike was difficult. From that viewpoint to this place, bahut zyada scary hike thi, and I'm able to do it. So this is me at Mawryngkhang, my first place in Meghalaya, and from here I head to Dawki, which is another adventurous place very close to Bangladesh border. So stay tuned. So we just came back from the hike. It was really tiring, you know, the last 15 minutes, it actually killed me. After yesterday's hike, we literally crashed in our caravan. By the way, before I move ahead, I mean I go to my next destination, I definitely want to give you guys a tour of the caravan. So this is the van inside which we all have been living. Let's go inside. I was telling you guys in the beginning of this video that my journey in Meghalaya is going to be a special one, because main ye pure Meghalaya ke journey is caravan mein karne wali hu. Caravan is our home on wheels, which means that hum iske andar rahenge aur isme hi hum travel karenge. So there is a lounge area here. It's a pantry here. This is the place where we would be cooking our breakfast. There are utensils here. Okay. I see packets, Maggie packets, coffee, some spoon, fork, etc. And then we have cups, mugs, some medicine also. Here is the wash basin to do all the utensils. And here comes the bonus part. We do have a refrigerator here. So in case we are thirsty, we do have water and juices and all inside. So another awesome thing. Then we have this one is the seat for the driver. And this one is a shotgun seat. This is my favorite place, by the way. I loved sitting here. It's very comfortable and I get the perfect shot from this place. So we also have a library here, which is perfect on the go if you want to read. There are a few books, and we do have Wi-Fi facility in case we need internet. So you have all the port to charge your phone, batteries, etc. And now I'm gonna show you my most favorite part in this caravan is my bed. We have 6 bunk beds here. This is my bed. So another girl has taken this bed. Then we have one bed up as well. Last night I slept here. It was really comfortable. I had a good sleep. It was raining heavily throughout the night. So वैसे ही बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा था. You know, caravan के छत के ऊपर जब बारिश की बूंदें गिर रही थी, वो आवाज़ इतनी ज़्यादा soothing थी सोने के लिए. So I got some 2 pillows. This is my bag, my छोटू bag. Then we have blankets. We do have a changing room, a bathroom. Here, this is the changing room, bathroom, the shower area, I can say rather. So there's this hand shower, and then you do have geyser, so in case you want hot water for taking shower, you can use this. Then here is a wash basin for a brush and all whatever you want to do. Here is a mirror, and here is me. That area is dedicated for the luggage and all. So here comes another benefit of living in a caravan, is that, you know, hum jab aaye the, hum sabke paas bade bade backpacks and suitcases the. So we kept our backpack suitcases up, and we just need like our hiking bag to go from one place to another. That means wo jo hassles hoti hai na taxi mein, ek jagah se dusre jane ka, apna saman leke jao, apne hotel tak jao, those hassles we don't have. Lag hi nahi raha bilkul ki main ghar se dur hu, as in I'm moving all the time. So definitely when I say it's home on wheels, I mean it, because literally hamara ghar hai ye, sansar hai hamara, karwa hai ye, kahi bhi ja rahe hamara sara saman hamare sath chal raha hai. And you know what, caravan trip karna, it was in my bucket list, and I never thought that I would be able to do it in India itself. So Caravan is the name of the company that is providing this caravan trips. It's totally unique. So if you are a solo traveler, you can book one of these bunk beds when there's a fixed departure, and you know what, you can also make friends during the journey. And also if you are a group of friends, like 4 or 6 friends, you can book the entire caravan and take this trip. They do offer customized trips, and also the entire caravan is going to be yours, so aap book kar sakte ho. And in case you would like to book, I'm gonna put the details about this company, the name is Caravan, in the video description below. And by the way guys, I'm gonna make a series of episodes of Meghalaya, so make sure if you guys are watching this vlog, you can watch my other episodes also, because trust you me, it's gonna be awesome. Like all the content, it's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna put my heart and soul in the content, and you will feel like you are actually exploring Meghalaya along with me. So please, wo bhi dekh lena. Thoda main chai ya coffee kuch, I will go and make, and I'll relax. Yeah.